As far as treatments for colon and rectal cancers are concerned, they differ a little bit if you have a colon cancer or a rectal cancer, but broadly, either it is going to be an operation to take the cancer out, followed by chemotherapy, or you get a chemotherapy and radiation prior to the operation, followed by an operation, and then, depending on what the pathologists tell us, if the lymph nodes are involved or not, you may get more chemotherapy after the operation.